So I'm going to make a YouTube video, and it's Minecraft of Halloween.
Christmas time, so I mean, you end up having Christmas here,
and
I couldn't travel anywhere, so I was like,
here.
Sorry, but
yeah,
that's...
So this is the house that I'm in, Freya. Introduce them to me.
Enjoy the rest of the, you know, enjoy the long weekend before the big...
Oh, and this is my friend, Zora.
They can't even see me.
They can't see me. Come over here. She's going to come over here.
But then it's really dark.
Excuse me. It's so dark.
It's so dark.
So that's her.
Yeah.
This is in the house.
Oh, you got called in?
Yep.
We could have taken her home.
Oh, no,
so just
it's
let
fine.
Us know too.
No, no, I didn't. You know, I'm doing
it when I'm doing this. So,
okay.
I have
all right. Okay, I figure out
some mushroom stew and
now,
bread.
So
gotta find them first.
All right,
guys, take care.
Right,
have a good
bye.
Holiday with you.
And then, up here is the chipper. So this is just an attic. And then, I'm just gonna go back down. And then back down. Over here, another chest with a compass, an apple, an empty mat, another empty mat. And in here, we have another chest with a leather cap, leather tunic, leather pants, and leather boots. And we have a bed. So obviously, not right.
Caitlin, are you getting hungry?
No. Then this is a couch.
Oh, it's about 6:30 then.
And then over here is another home.
Get you your food and then go and fold my laundry.
That's kind of weird, guys. So it's actually 6:10. About 6:10. So this is another house. And two ball chairs. And up here.
Hello, this is Helen.
Hello. There we
are. Is he back at your place then, or?
Over here.
Oh, okay. That's what we were sure. Back here. That's how man like.
We have a closet with these weird skulls. I don't get it. I don't know why they have all this space stuff in here. And they have double beds, which are not even beds. They're just pieces of wool. Put it on my arm. And.
Okay. Well, and I was thinking about, that Zora's dad just paying, picking up some of the wall. I gotta figure out. Well, Scott didn't get hold of me before.
I'm just gonna show this for some reason.
But Adrian hung up the phone before giving us the full details.
So, that's another house.
Well, maybe if I could call and find out.
And then this is another. I don't know what's in here. Okay, so there's a little creepy basement.
Yeah. Oh, crap, we'll come and get okay.
Whoa, what is that? Guys, I know who that is.
So I
think there's a creeper because it blew it up.
I didn't. And he was like, well, when you would.
Oh, God.
I'm assuming Asher maybe must have had someone else there with him, maybe, or something.
Yeah, it was Adrian and Asher and the other kid that probably was Asher's.
Now over here, we have another one of these kind of beds, and we know this is normal stuff. Now over here, we're gonna go back out, and I'm gonna set one in houses right now. I'll show you this one. The bed, the hallway, stairs, whatever that is, and yeah, it's not really much, but yeah.
this is the water. It's actually purple. And the fire is green. That I saw in the first house. There's another house. So, there is a door. I think this is the door. Oh, yeah, this is over there. But this is a compass. You can use this clock for a fire clock. You can go back downstairs. And over here. For the bar. There's lots of stuff. Now, we're going to go through this little village. So here's a big pumpkin. As you can see, there's little like roller coasters. So yeah. But this is the pumpkin which we're going to break into. That person is my dad and Ella, or my dogs, my parents. So, over here, and that's in the hole. Alright, we're gonna go up there though. A lot of stuff. Cool. Last time I played it on this, there was all these cool paint, there were cool paint things. That was really cool.
Ow! Bumped me with your rock of a head.
So now I'm a werewolf. Well, that's all for now. This is just episode 1. So make sure you go and go find my next video. Bye.